can get
so how do you educate them through seminars or through social media?
No, it's not about just social media. We just share small informations, daily informations
on social media.
Yeah, on social media. But our main thing is we make seminars, like programs, meetings, and yeah, this is.
Yani akademi ama onun dışında farklı projelerimiz de var tabii. Mesela resim sergilerinden bahsedebilirsin, işte bu konserler, sinemalar, bunlar yapmak istediğimiz projeler. Yani bu alanlara da gireceğiz. Sanat konusuna da önem veriyoruz. Yani o kanaldan sanat yoluyla insanlara yine Kudüs anlatmak.
As I said, we talked about our two main projects right now, and we have a lot of other projects, which one is of cinema, theater, art,
just cultural.
Yeah, this yes. We also try to introduce Al-Quds in an article way. It's not like just a seminar.
This NGO which you are dealing, is it entirely based on female? All I'm seeing here are females. with two people are only males here. Everybody is female.
We have men also, our graphic designer, our translator, and
researcher?
Yok, research değil abi, halkla ilişkiler.
Public dealer.
You have male people as well. Because right now what I'm saying are females only.
But it's good. We have, it's like, I have to add this too. There's a lot of NGOs here, which I said before.
Yes.
Who are working about the goods, but they're always separated. It's like only woman or only men, and we are a mixed NGO.
It's good.
It's good. Because it's not too common here in Istanbul.
So what's people's response?
People's response?
Yes.
About our NGO.
About your work and NGO.
So, insanların bizim vakfımızla alakalı geri dönüşümleri nasıl oluyor diyor.
Bir kere çok beğeniyorlar çünkü özellikle mesela Kudüs dediğimiz zaman insanlar